Okay. Very good. Here we go. So, thank you, everybody. Glad to be with you this evening. My name is Carl Schilling. I am the founder and CEO of the Advocacy Network, and with me is Jim Ashley, who is the founder and creator of Harbor Insurance. So, together, we are going to share with you the value proposition on being a financial concierge and what that means within the program we've developed. Okay, so our process with the financial concierge concept is this. It's a learn and earn while you're learning, reach and teach kind of program. So basically, we are going to show one message and one message only. It's a simple message. It's about being financially independent. So again, everybody would like to, I'm sure, have discussion on being financially independent. And in a society where only 5% of our population ever reaches financial independence, it's probably a good topic to have with people. So the process of this is going to be becoming a product of the product. So basically what we're saying is the financial concierge does exactly what they're going to speak with others about doing. So if a financial concierge is going to create financial independence in their life, they're going to do it through the same process that they're talking to each other person about, okay? And the message is going to be in the Middle Class Millionaire Plan, which we have a book for that. They can download it. They can set up a consultation. We'll go through that real quickly after. So it's an easy process. They can read the book, look through the book, explain a lot of what's going on to them. And then the consultation will be a discovery to help them understand how to get these things done. Okay. But the message is about increasing income. So it's not about the income you don't have. We live in a industry that's been saying for 50 years, it's been touting retirement and it's been teaching people basically a financial victimization because so few people have actually reached good, solid retirement through the messaging and the information they've been getting from the industry. So the industry has failed miserably. But the magnificent thing for the industry is in the midst of all their failure, they get to continue to put their message out there because people have ignored the fact that it's been their initial message that has created the failure to begin with. So it's a real kind of conundrum, okay? So instead of talking about the income you don't have, what you need to save and all this other stuff, we're going to talk about increasing your income so that you can do the things you want to do. So you need to increase the income in order to create the kind of programs that we're talking about. And that's going to be part of it is creating an infinite bank. And the other part of it is going to be expanding a business opportunity, not through us, but business opportunities through the use of their 401k funds to create new additional income that's tax advantaged. So the mission, pretty simple, help people attain financial independence. The format of it is going to be the Middle Class Millionaire Plan. But it all starts by changing the mindset. So again, it's not about the income you don't have. It's about creating the income necessary for what you want. And that's going to be a three-step process that we have with a continuing advocacy relationship. That's what you're a financial concierge for. You're truly an advocate. So the Middle Class Millionaire Plan is how to attain financial independence in uncertain economic times. Clearly, we are in one of the great uncertain economic times that can go and circle us all the way back to the late 70s and the early 80s. Now, Jim and I are a little older. For those of you who may not have been there, I can tell you this. In the late 70s and early 80s, it was the greatest boom time for life insurance in that period of time, over that 50 years prior. Life insurance boomed in the early 80s. And it even took off even more in the mid 80s when Reagan changed the tax laws. So life insurance had itself a real awakening during that period. And that period represents what we're in now. It was heavy recession, high inflation, and everything we got coming down the pipeline right now. Everything is repeating itself in that sense. It's the same economic time. And we can be out there as a financial concierge sharing this message with people because they're not familiar. They're not going to recognize it. A lot of people won't. There's people who are fairly highly educated, who've invested in the stock market, who have 401ks, who have all of these things going on, trusting their advisors And yet there's so much they don't recognize or they're not aware of for whatever reason. So we have a chance to fill those gaps. We're not here twisting arms. We're not trying to sell timeshare here. We're not going to force people into decisions. We're trying to create an awareness. Are you aware that the biggest financial victimization that we've seen in decades and 50 years is the retirement message? It's a form of financial victimization. Because if it wasn't, everybody would be retiring very comfortably based on the information they've been getting for 50 years, and they're not. So the discussion about the infinite banking concept, okay, is how to fund. Are there any existing assets? Is there a 401k? Is there home equity involved? And then obviously the financial concierge, right? Now, if you're meeting with someone who doesn't have any of the assets, doesn't have a 401k, and doesn't have the home equity, we're going to show them how to increase their income. But in order to do it, they got no assets, they got to increase the income, and we put a term insurance policy in place to protect the bank. The bank where they will convert the term insurance later. The financial concierge position will show them how to increase their income. That's how their income will increase, by them being a financial concierge for others. Now, Walt Disney said, the way to get started is to quit talking and begin doing. So that's really what we need to do with the people we talk to. We got to get them off the stairs of procrastination. But right now, the 401k is on fire. It is on fire. It's a 4 or 5 alarmer. And if people are going to sit by and let their advisor from the old school on the retirement message say, hey, hold and wait. Sit back, don't worry, it'll all come back. People ain't got time for that. Our greatest potential client is somebody who's within 10, 15 years of retirement. They don't have time to sit around and wait again. They have to salvage this thing now, and they have to recapture some losses. They have to control the taxation on the money's coming out, and we can help them create tax-free income, which is going to be 25 to 35% greater than the income they're going to get out of that 401k 10 to 15 years from now. Okay? So we got to get people to begin doing. So how to build? Well, as a financial concierge, we're looking at one new client a week. One new client a week. Now, with that new client, you're going to help them learn and earn, because we're going to show them how to become a financial concierge, be a product of the product, and then go on and either become a referring source or become one themselves for more income, okay? To increase that income so they can have their own financial independence through their own bank. So the client itself is the reach and teach portion. So you get a client, they become financial concierge just like you have done, and then they're gonna reach out and teach others. And then it's going to become just a multiplication system of people spreading this message. So we're gonna duplicate. So we duplicate the financial concierges and we duplicate the client with the financial concierge. And as you grow, these people are not anybody I know, but they're future clients who potentially become financial concierges who are in your group with you, and they're on the learn, the earn, the reach and teach. Okay, so that's how it'll grow. We're not an MLM. We're not trying to be an MLM. That's nothing like this. We are simply trying to build a true network of people with a simple message of financial independence. So learn, earn, reach, and teach. A simple message is financial independence. Now, the Middle Class Millionaire Plan is at theadvocacynet.com. People just go out to theadvocacynet.com. They'll get the book for free. They can download the Middle Class Millionaire book. And on the bottom of the page, they can follow up and book a consultation. Okay, we gave an incentive for the consultation. So it's a $595 value for someone just deciding that they'll take the 30 minutes for the consultation. Now, this is going to be passed on to everybody. For you, after you have learned and you've earned your way through, we're going to be able to set up a portal for you to set up your own consultations. You won't need me. You won't need my help. You won't need anybody else's help. If you need it, you need it. But you'll be able to set up your own consultation. We're going to hand you the same tools. Okay? Free membership to the Advocacy Network. Why is that important? Well, to date, the Advocacy Network has saved people $15 million in what would have been potential losses. And that message is about financial victimization. People who are members of the Advocacy Network cannot be financially victimized, unless, of course, they just refuse to listen and they refuse to be protected and they want to go out and become financially victimized because they can't help themselves. But other than that, we will protect them. Okay. The other part of that is they get the financial transformation video course, which talks about financial literacy education combined with the creative mind, which we're talking about all the time. You know, how to use your mind properly, changing that mindset, what you need to do in order to have abundant mindset, in order to increase your income, in order to see things differently. Okay. That all comes through the financial transformation video course. Combined with the membership, the video course, it's a $595 value. That's something that we could charge $595 for. I'm not saying everybody races up and is going to pay $595, but the value is there. And they get that for simply sitting down for 30 minutes and going through a consultation. Okay. Now, consultation set up real easily. You get a calendar. You get a little calendar spot. They pick the time and they jump right in. You set up a Zoom or a Google Room. Both are free. Doesn't make a difference. Zoom or a Google Room, okay? And you do an actual virtual meeting. Now, financial concierge, who's me? I'm the primary financial concierge because I'm the person who's trying to build this whole network. So I'm the primary financial concierge. Jim is a financial concierge. So I will do the first three with you for teaching purposes. So if you set up consultations in my link, I will do them with you, with that client, and you can see exactly what we do. And I'll walk through that entire case from start to finish and get it done and close it for you. So I do the first three of them, and that's really the training and the teaching, because we can have meetings, we'll have plenty, we have mastermind, we have all kinds of stuff to teach and help people, but you can't do better than actually seeing it live in person on a Zoom meeting, right? Not in person per se, digitally, but those first three will be done. Okay. So in the 30-minute introduction, in that consultation, you'll see how I'm looking to find the other assets. I'm looking to find out about the 401k. I'm looking to find out about the home equity or any other assets that exist that can be transferred or used, redirected into their ability to build their bank. Okay. So there's some other things. It's not a sales presentation. It's not a pushy, sales confrontational meeting. It's an awareness meeting. It's an educational meeting. It's showing people why they should consider what we're talking about. It's showing people how, when they consider what we're talking about, how it's going to change their life. And then it's about them trying to make the next step in this. It's a consultation, a true consultation. Just like you'd see a surgeon before the surgeon actually operates on you. All right, so here's the process. The consultation, later on, people become a product of the product, meaning one way or the other, we're going to find out if they have the assets to build their bank now, that's great. If they have the ability to have us move the money tax-free out of the 401k, and then show them how to use it in business and another way. So it's totally non-taxable and it's going to create tax advantage income for them. Okay. If they're not asset rich, if they don't have the ability to start the bank, then we're going to put a term insurance policy in place and we're going to show them the income design. We're going to show them how to increase the income so they can have their bank. Okay. One second, please. Mind, got a few dogs, so forgive me. Now, the process for the financial concierge, they can choose their own path on this. They can be licensed if they're licensed already, previously licensed. Anyone sitting here right now has a license, life insurance license. There's two levels. You can be a full-blown financial concierge. Okay. Or you could be a licensed referrer. Say you don't want to be involved in everything. You just want to refer some clients and you want to get paid for that. Okay. That's going to increase your income. And then at a lower income state, is the unlicensed referrer. Somebody who doesn't want to get a license, refuses to get a license, and doesn't want to do it. And they can increase their income as well, but it'll take more because they're going to have a lower, they're going to have a lower compensation for their referrals, but that's because they're unlicensed. The infinite bank, it's very simple. It's a concept that uses life insurance. That life insurance is a unique asset class, which will create tax-free liquidity and tax-free income. And that's a very easy presentation to show people. They'll see it. We are funding those banks with no less than $24,000 a year, which is approximately $2,000 a month. Oh, I don't have that income. I'm going to show you as a financial concierge where that income is going to come from. You're going to grow that income. You're going to build your bank. And then from that, you're a product of the product, and you're going to be able to create more income. Okay? So basically, you're in one of two positions there, the client. They're in a position which is ready to fund through assets. They're ready to fund a bank because they can do it by redirecting some assets or redistribution or by liquidation of their 401k and some other things, okay? B, they need to begin the build out, the income build out, the income from helping others do this. Well, we put the term insurance in place for them, and that is the placeholder for their future bank. And then that term insurance is fully convertible. So when their income matches and they have the income to cross over and build their bank, they just simply convert the term insurance. And you do that as the financial concierge to help them. So the worst scenario as a financial concierge is you are going to sell a term insurance policy. The worst scenario. But with one key client a week who has the ability to start the bank, you're not going to have to worry about that. But if you only get one term insurance person in, you might want to do two a week or three a week if everybody doesn't have the ability. But remember, they're sitting there and gaining more income. There are future conversions. So they're going to, at some point, become the big ticket item. Okay? So you can use the financial concierge platform to fund your infinite bank. That's what we want everybody to know. This is going to help you attain financial independence. And as a financial concierge, you are going to become a product of the product, and you're going to help others do the same thing through the identical process, which you're going to be the provider of. So you attain financial independence by helping others do the same. And I want to close there. I'm going to close the recording for everybody. Everybody who's with us live, you know, please stay. We'll open up for questions and answers. But I'm going to close the recording. And right there, you can contact me. You go to theadvocacynet.com is where you'll get the Middle Class Millionaire book. At the bottom of the page, there's a place to schedule for the consultation. You schedule for the consultation, you'll automatically get the free gifts that we provide for the financial consultation. Okay. So again, I'm going to just briefly stop that screen share and end our recording. So thank you so much for being with us this evening, and I look forward to speaking with you real soon.